It's the only thing he could do. He was destroying Justice Department files, FBI files, on the instructions of the White House. You just don't want to believe that the FBI director is going to be taking orders from the White House to destroy files that might be embarrassing. You could never have confidence in the sanctity of the FBI, and once they start throwing away files that could be used against them.